Indiana Congresswoman Jackie Walorski has died in a car crash, as reported by our sister station in Indianapolis, Fox 59. She and along with three others were hit head-on in Elkhart County, Indiana. Zachary Potts of the St. Joseph County Republican Party and Walorski's communication director, Emma Thompson, also died. The other driver did not survive either.